Years ago, a magical parade sparkled to life, bringing wonder and joy to the young and the young at heart. Alive with imagination, it continues to grow, welcoming new friends and stories, inspiring new generations, and shining into our hearts with its heritage of hope. For its magic celebrates togetherness and the spirit of Walt Disney's words that welcome the world.
To all who come to this happy place, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant, Nighttime Magic and Imagination. With thousands of sparkling lights and electro-synthe-magnetic musical sounds, the main stage is electrical parade.
Thank you. 2, 3. How do you do? Lovely. I'm sure the queen would be quite pleased.
Look at the dragon.
What are you down there?
I'm
on the dragon. How do you do?
You go.
Oh my! Hello over here. How do you do? Lovely. Oh my! Wonderland is getting curiouser and curiouser. Why, the last thing I remember, yes, I was chasing the white rabbit. And he was late for a very important date. Have any of you seen the white rabbit? No? Have any of you? Yes, where? Over there, I see him. Why, thank you. Mr. Rabbit,
we're going to be late.
Yes, we're going to be late. Oh, dear. We must hurry. Hello down there.
How do you do?
Lovely! Why, hello here!
I have something important to ask. Who are you? Why are you staring at me?
Oh my god, he's so cute!
Here comes Super Bowl.
Is that a little dwarf?
Thank you.
but you sure look small from way up here. Anything you'd like to say, Elliot? You just wish you were frazzled past the day.
Hey, Elliot,
you kid! Gee, I really don't know. Well, let me ask. Have you ever seen a dragon before?
Oh, me either. At least not until I met Elliot, of course.
He's like best friend. He can do a lot of neat things, too. He can fly, shoot fires, he can even disappear.
Elliot, can you show him for all these folks and just here?